I'm going to say something that probably some of you won't give a shit. And some of you won't like it, but you know, a while ago, maybe, it was pretty much when the band had a couple of breaks. One was in 1982, right the way through, apart from one or two odd things that we did, right the way through to the 90s. And I started to let people use my songs, but only for really credible goods. Only ecological things, no North Korean atom bombs or anything. And some people didn't like it. Well, fuck them, but some people didn't like it. No, listen, I understand completely. You know, I grew up with a lot of songs that to me, you know, like Jimmy Reed, Bo Diddley and Chuck Berry and Lead Belly and all kinds of blues stuff. And when I hear that music, it takes me back to the time that I heard it first when I was young and screwed up and looking for something to hang on to. So it's very, very important to me, and I understand. But this song was a bit of a lucky break for me, because the song is about taking cocaine, getting high and being too big for your boots. And it was used for a couple of series as a theme song for Miami Vice. Miami Vice! Called Eminence From.
Don't you come and join the party?
just hear.